Ready, guys? Ready, judges? Okay. Time. Hi, judges. I'm Manuela. I can't believe to have the opportunity to be in front of you today in the final to show you the results of a very long period of training, hard working, and hopes. I'm going to show you my first Fribourg lattes and my two designer lattes. Thanks. Thank you for waiting, judges. My first Fribourg is our sea space that represents freedom in its purest expression. I will use a fur rosetta to create the mane and the lines technique to draw the face. This is my first for you, please enjoy. My second one for you. Please enjoy. I'll be back with my second Fribourg. Thank you for waiting, judges. My second Fribourg is the eagle. I chose it because it's a solar symbol and it signifies inspiration, victory, longevity, and pride. I will use six rosetta for the head and the eye. It's realized with the same back line. For you, my force, please enjoy. This is my second one for you. Please enjoy. I'll be back with my designer latte. Thank you for waiting, judges. My designer latte represents happy parrot swaying on the swing. But attention, judges, the thunderstorm is coming. Please wait a moment, judges. Thank you. For you, my first, please enjoy. My second one for you, please enjoy. Thank you, judges. This is my time.
Time for Manuela. Manuela, 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 you did it. It's finished, it's done.
Yeah.
Do you realize you served the last designs of this championship?
L'ultima prova di questo campionato.
Sì.
Sì.
Yes.
That I can say, sì.
Sì.
Sì, sì. So, how do you feel? First impressions up after this final?
Comunque bene, perché è stata la mia prima esperienza in una finale, in un campionato del mondo, e ci ho messo il cuore, è andata come volevo, anche se ci sono stati secondi di overtime, ma fa niente perché c'è il mio cuore qua, quindi
she
va bene così.
It's good, it's fine, even she knows that she did a little overtime, but she put all her heart in this competition. It's her first experience here in a, such a wonderful stage. So for her is a big, big goal that dedicate to everybody.
It's the same for us, because it's always a pleasure to see her perform here on stage. So can we talk a little bit about the designs that you made today?
Sorry?
Can she talk a little bit about the designs? So yesterday we talked that you love horses, and then what is this one?
Beh, indubbiamente il mio designer, perché ho voluto aggiungere una particolarità che erano i lampi, quindi un po' di, non so come si dice, di,
yeah. she,
di altalenanza, ecco, caratteriale, che un po' mi caratterizza, quindi sono un po'...
She wants to speak about a designer, because she, in this draw, she wanted to put both the sun and the potential rain that balances art, so for her, his own attitude and...
she always person. Has this, yeah, okay. Yeah, exactly, exactly. Thank you. Well, I have another question. So you also train a lot of baristas, but a lot of people will watch all the videos of the finalists of this championship. If you could give any advice at people who will, who want to compete next year or the, in a couple of months, what should they train the first, or what should they pay attention to?
Allora, tu che alleni tanti baristi, eccetera, chi volesse partecipare a una competizione importante, quale sarebbe il tuo consiglio come primo step per entrare in questo contesto?
Mai mollare l'allenamento. L'allenamento quotidiano ci deve essere
sempre. Daily training, strong willness.
E ci deve essere un allenamento costante, soprattutto la determinazione e la voglia di arrivare ad un obiettivo. Poi come va, ma l'importante è che l'impegno ci sia, indubbiamente.
Sì, absolutely strong commitment to the goal. And daily training. Okay.
Okay. So we got it. Training.
Yeah.
Okay. And just one more question.
Yeah.
No, two more questions. But one question. First question. How many rosettas can you make in a cup?
Quante rosette puoi fare in una tazza?
Anche 12.
Also 12.
12? You can make 12 rosettas?
Yeah.
Okay. Next time we have to train this. Okay. And then my last question. Take this opportunity. Would you like to thank somebody? I think there is one special person or other persons. Go ahead. You want to thank somebody or say something? Or
ringrazio tutti i miei fan, tutte le persone che mi hanno supportato fino ad oggi, mi hanno accompagnato fin qua, non hanno mai mollato la fiducia in me, e soprattutto la mia coach Chiara Bergonzi, che fino ad oggi mi ha accompagnato con tanta stima.
Okay, well, ladies and gentlemen, representing Italy, Manuela Fensore, thank you, Forza Italia!